So Netflix, this is kind of a weird story. Netflix bought the rights to, what's the name of it,
Red Notice,
which is the movie with Gal Gadot and Ryan Reynolds and The Rock Johnson, right. Dwayne Johnson. So it was going to be a major motion picture release, and then Netflix bought it for like $200 million or something and said, we're just going to stream it, which I thought was kind of weird, but it sounds like it might have been the right move.
Well, I think prior to this, they count, count views. And prior to this, I think the biggest was Bird Box or something.
Right, which was big.
Yeah, which was really huge. But, was it kind of low-hanging fruit for Netflix? I mean, really?
This station presents No Really Wow.
Red Notice is the biggest movie ever on Netflix, even though critics don't like it.
No.
It seems that movies with The Rock tend to do well.
Really?
If you just add Deadpool and Wonder Woman, even more people will watch it.
Wow!
So as the critics may prefer stuffy arthouse films, apparently the way to a box office hit is finding a functioning script with action, some jokes, and a few movie stars. Who knew?
This has been No Really Wow.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee, only on Big 102.1.